some more of this wonderful gem of a game that I would love to see a remake for, but if they do a remake, oh yeah, this part. I think I have to do it too, because you get out. I think.
Yeah.
I need to, make some bridge.
Yes.
So this part sucks because it's a timer, I believe. And battles, obviously, timer. So. Yeah, and avoid the lights. Oh yeah, and I have the battles turned off, but it doesn't matter. So how strong is the Zorlin shape? The bosses are gonna get creamed. Miss me now, you gotta hit me again, you dirty nugget. Yeah, the final bosses won't last long against me at all. They are going to die. So basically, avoid the lights before. Yeah, and don't. I hate this part so much. Because you're going to appear anywhere. Yes, you can't flee. Nope, it's doing it. Yeah, no, it's doing it. Okay. But our timer is out. Press. God. Fuzz nugget, man. These are what I think they are. I think they are. Yeah, no. Crap, bye. Those things suck, I believe, if I remember correctly. They are not fun to fight. Alright, so I... 30 seconds is not enough time, I'm sorry, guys. It really is not enough time. Maybe it is. Okay then. And we're out. I wanna sit right here and see what happens. What happens? I'm curious, what happens? Please, tell me what happens. Okay, fair enough. Okay, that's fair. I've never done it before, so I wanted to know. God, freaking nuggets, dude. The pattern changes every time, so... All I gotta do is this again. It's lots of patterns. And don't hit the lights, basically. There we go, now we're out. Oh yeah, this part. gotta turn it a different way. Or, no, hold up, I got an idea.
Yes, I do want to move on. Danger ahead, I don't care.
they fight Garu? I think. Yep. Silver Dragon is first, however. And the Silver Dragon is going to fall with ease because it is a big pushover. Aerial Slash. Oh, you're in trance. Oh, well, perfect. No, die, please. Critical hit! And max damage. Oh yeah, we got this endgame. And we are set in stone for the endgame. I got a useless item and something that's actually useful. I was too ready to oversee. Now we fight Garland. And the boss rush has begun. Stop. Immune to your bullcrap. Critical hit, max damage. Wave of whateverness. That missed. Critical hit! Flare. The strongest fire spell in the game. Wasn't gonna hit him. 1512? Not bad. Not bad at all. Stop! Immune. Guard. And you're dead. Boss rush one down. Fun shit. Yakuza Stage 1. Boss Rush, Part 2. Dying. Thundaga! On my tank? That didn't do much at all to me, I'm sorry. You think that tickles? Oh! Half my health gone. That ain't half my health. Show me your true power. I don't need to. Thundaga! That's it? That's all it did? Thundaga! That's on everyone. No one has on her only. Can it not do multiple with it? Demi! Should you have health, but it does not. Miss! Dude, what? Thundaga again! That's all he has, huh? And he's out! Stage 1, Boss Rush 2 is done! Stage 2, Boss Rush 3 begins now! Ranch Kuja! No, you won't. Ultima! Is it not gonna play his music? You think get rid of his music? God bless it, please don't. I want his music, it's the best one ever. Or is it later? That's later, I guess. Like you. What are you saying? There's a limit on your life. You'll be dead soon. Thank you. immortal. Check it, because you're still trapped right now.
Thank you.
just like watching kids play. It's not their fault. Double healer is the way to go. So where is the defense? Right there. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and put a cut here, and I will see you guys next time. Have a wonderful day.